A Fulton man now indicted on charges of rape and incest after police say he raped a family member for years, impregnating her, causing her to give birth to a child. 50-year-old Ricky Lee Scruton now at Oswego County Jail after Fulton police took him from a West Virginia prison where he was serving a sentence for rape of the same victim. Fulton police ask if you know anything about this case, please call them at 315-592-3426.